with a production run that started back in late 2004 for the 2005 model year. The current Nissan Frontier pickup is a living automotive fossil from the time before iPhones and when new Oldsmobiles were new mobiles on dealer lots. Forget about Game of Thrones, we were still wondering what would become of Tony Soprano when this second-generation rig hit the streets. And yet Nissan's mid-size demo truck has persisted as a rudimentary tool of practicality. The last time we tested a Frontier was for a 5-truck comparison test in 2005, in which the Nissan finished second to the then-revolutionary first-generation Honda Rig-a-Line. Despite the Frontier's minimal update for 2009, a big, dorky 4.0-liter V6, 261 horsepower, 281 pounds to foot, is still found under the hood of most models, including our crew cab Pro-4X test truck. Only some smaller king cab variants with rear-hinged half-doors can be had with the 152-horsepower 2.5-liter inline-4, a standard 6-speed manual or, as in this example, a $1,050 automatic transmission, with just 5 forward gears, handles shifting duties on V6 versions. Unlike newer midsize trucks, there is no full-time all-wheel drive setting for the Pro-4X's low-range four-wheel drive transfer case. And the Frontier's power steering is still boosted by old-timey hydraulic assistance, which lends the wheel a firm, linear action, if not much feel.